guys. My internet's fixed. We talked to Amir and Freed Fringilla. Apparently my bitrate was broken last night. So we'll keep an eye on that tonight. We weren't able to sneak on the ship. We just climbed up the anchor over here. Or, you know, wherever out there the ships were. And now we're back here to talk to this dude right here. Okay? So Fringilla's free. Everybody's here. Let's see what he has to say. Let me make sure stream quality's looking good. Meet the mic just to be sure. Excuse me, burp.
Yes, Geralt. Once we use the Sunstone, what makes you think Aridin won't figure things out? I doubt he'll think the elves of the White Fleet suddenly long to see him.
We can alter the signal emitted by the Sunstone. Unlikely Aridin will recognize its origin. It's not the only artifact to possess this power.
There are others? Great. Now mind telling me why I had to scour Skellige looking for this one?
The Sunstone was the easiest to find, believe me.
Whoa, did you guys see that transition? That was weird as hell.
Margarita any better?
I managed to accelerate tissue regeneration. She's feeling much better. In fact, we must bring Aridin here as soon as possible. Otherwise, I'm afraid these sorceresses of yours will start fighting amongst themselves.
Bro, what the fuck?
You imprisoned Ciri the first time you met her. Now you protect her while fighting against your own kind. Quite an about face.
First of all, I did not imprison her. She found me. It was her destiny.
Yeah, sure. Get to the second of all. Why are you helping her?
Because she is a danger. A mortal one. You look at her and see a human, a ward, a daughter even. I look and see the Elder Blood. A power that can destroy the world. A power that must be kept from Eridan's power-addled hands at all costs. Admittedly, our motives differ. Yet in spite of that, we share a goal. So you would be wise to trust me. Or at least try.
Tell me something more about Caranthir. Know him well?
Know him? I reared him.
Raised, don't you mean?
No, Geralt. I began shaping him long before he was born. For centuries, I brought together pairs of elves manifesting certain abilities, those able to manipulate time and space. He is the result of these efforts. Caranthir. A golden child. Golden child who grew up to be a criminal.
Charming world you and El have got. Could easily fall in love with the place. Tell me, how do you do it? Sit around playing flute, painting rutting unicorns in gorgeous landscapes, building ornately sculpted towers? And then you murder us, without batting an eye, without a hint of guilt. How?
Do you humans feel guilt when you murder Enshay elves? Or dwarves? Or dryads?
We are the same. Simply because we both firmly believe others are inferior.
From the look of things, pretty soon Ciri won't need your help anymore.
Nor yours.
She wants, and I'll support her. What about you? Ready to let her live her own life?
I shan't force her to do anything, if that's your question.
Went by your laboratory.
I trust you did not make a mess.
Didn't mention you were the NL Elves' chief source of knowledge about Ciri's abilities.
I didn't mention many things. Fortunately, they're no longer important.
Your experiments with the gene, Elder Blood, that's not important.
I pursued those studies to protect Ciri. To protect Lara Doran's blood, in whomever's veins it courses.
I still don't know if I trust this guy. Let's do the first one.
Ran into someone at your lab.
Did you know?
A she-elf. Claimed you hate Ciri. So how's that fit you trying to protect her, whatever the cost?
Not at all. You don't really expect me to confess my feelings to you, do you?
I wish we could choose the other options. I would have liked to have seen what he said on the other ones.
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eridan waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit...
Oh, shit. I just realized it's hot as hell in here. Maybe that's why it was so hot, Allie. The temperature, we keep it pretty toasty in here until like bedtime. Take care of everything ready when you are. I don't really want to travel there by myself.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go.
Camera looks good today. It's looking good. I say that in a dark screen. Alright, I'm going to mute the mic so I don't interrupt.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
Really? Seems to me you'd started already.
We were discussing questions of a magic nature. Nothing of great interest to you.
Right, because I'm just a simple witcher.
Simple, yet with so many complexes. Not now, Geralt.
You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple.
They didn't clean her up at all?
It will be easy to execute.
She's so dirty.
If Carantia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Yeah. What are you gonna do,
what
buddy?
About you? Where will you be?
Waiting in reserve. If something goes wrong, I shall react.
Like a general commanding troops from a hilltop? Gonna signal us by horn or use messengers.
Exquisite irony, but what did I do to deserve it? Have I given you cause to doubt my intentions?
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
How the fuck are these these girls gonna scale? One's got the shit beaten out of her, one doesn't have eyes. You see the outfits are wearing?
Missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
I don't like that. Because then she's exposed. What if they get behind us somehow?
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No, I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
I think he's right, but... He's right. But like I said, what if something happens in the back? Or what if he turns out to be bad? We're running on straight trust. I'm gonna trust him. I'm gonna fucking trust him, and if it bites me in the ass, you'll see my reaction.
Well, can't say you're wrong there.
I thought I could at least count on you to treat me seriously.
Never treat you any other way. You know that. You can't defeat Eridan. Don't stand a chance. Damn it, I don't know if I can. So stay away from him, far away.
Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Siri can act childish sometimes. She should know this is for her owner.
The elder blood can be fine.
I'm good. I said owner. Wait. Why is Nilfgaard here? I just realized that we're in Nilfgaard camp. Why are they here? We didn't tell them that we were doing this, did we? Maybe when I spoke to the Emperor? I don't remember him mentioning having a fucking army here.
Gets that from her father.
I beg to differ. Emir is a pragmatist, Ciri an idealist.
An idealist? What are you talking about?
Talking about Geralt.
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
I'm going to wait and see if we can craft anything.
Go. Join you soon.
Just don't delay too long.
I think we're getting towards the tail end of the main story, guys. Alright. Should check and see if we can make anything here. We can. Well, if we run into an Arrakis, we're all set, huh? Wait, how did we get a Doppler? Oh, we could have killed that guy, remember? And we let him live. What is this? These are one-time effects, though, right? And we didn't kill any succubuses. Hmm. So we did pretty good. We need these, though. Is there an alchemist here? I'm curious. I guess we can loot this place, huh? Don't watch me. Hunt. Nice. I am curious. Is there like a merchant here? Where are we on the map? We're in Skellig. I know that. Make sure I wasn't stupid. Okay, let's meditate for like an hour just to get our stuff back just in case. Yep. And then we should go ahead and set up our stuff. I wish I knew what we were fighting. We should probably check our bestiary because we're going to be fighting those, Spectres. What would they be called? Are they cursed ones? No. 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 We didn't fight this yet? They're not insectoids. Necrophages? Relics. If you're wondering what I'm looking for, we fought. Not beasts. Isn't there like a. Because we fought them before. There's the hounds. I guess that'd be good. Demeterium. Naxi. Craft anything. So I guess we should put on Demeterium. Look at that, and we got the superior version. What else? What's down there? Is that the fire one? That'd be good to have too, right? Yeah. We don't need that white gull, so we can put on Where's the one that increases stamina? There it is. What level is our crossbow? It's gotta be like level... Oh, 21, it's not bad. And then we need to change our saddle thing. Actually, that's pretty good. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna have to use the restroom. Be right back. I'm gonna open a book really quick, see if you guys can read that while I'm gone. Let's pick Mystery of Mysteries. There you go. Be back. I'm back. I'll have to go in a minute to tuck my wife in, but after that, we should be back. Stomach's a little upset, so we'll see how that goes.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
I wonder, can he do master stuff? No, he can't. He can do crossbows. What do I need for that? Dark iron ore. Wait a minute. Dismantle. There.
So long.
Nice. Matches the set now. I'm actually gonna see what else he has in the shop. I was looking for something specific, you know? Let's see what's he got in here. Some hair stuff. What's this? Yep. Should repair everything. I guess we could sell him those, huh? He has one gold left.
So long.
Thanks, brother.
Barbarians.
Rude.
Hail Herzer. Eric. Thank you.
seems to me we have everything.
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
Why do you say it like that?
I give you my heart. What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad, ada eich blaen, ida mei.
That's kind of badass.
The elven bauble worked.
They approach.
His pupils like dilating. It's so cool. Great detail. That was awesome. Like when the white frost showed up, his pupils went closed. Some detail.
Aizio, Galeb Wane.
Holy shit. Crazy.
Follow me. The Noggle Fair must be nearby.
Their helmets are so ugly. I guess if you look at them as like Batman or something, then it's cool.
Not this time.
Note, Sirel. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
He's disappointed in himself. I think Geralt saying that it wasn't her idea made him think.
Yeah.
awesome. She's so fucking cool. I should just go.
Almost, Sila. Almost. Stjathjad.
This is just an annoying fight, it's not really a hard fight. Just taking a drink.
Oh, hello!
No, Dacha!
Have you seen Ciri?
She was in your head! You're not
on. I think they just keep spawning.
Who's next? Who wants to taste Skellige steel?
Like I said, I think this is just...
Any last words?
Such a trap. Fight.
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
So cool. Look at my health, guys. What am I doing?
I collect that silver.
Okay, you know that move, so. Not working. That makes sense. Why did he bring us back? That was badass.
Against each other, and he's made off with Cyrilla.
I don't believe you.
She's on fire.
What happened to them?
The White Frost.
Damn it. It buried us.
Wait. The Varus Tabul. Keep near me.
All right, Harry Potter, let's do this. So I got here. Now I was teleporting out of places. I'm just okay.
I learned.
Keep this one out, Gerald. Hold on, John Sword. Saying this dude's kind of fishy, you know? Oh, I called a move. I wonder if we'll go down below. Sneak in. Okay. Maybe it's where he came out.
Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. Seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
If Lean's prophecy is drivel, destruction is not our fate.
You have seen the future, don't you remember? Entropy cannot be stopped. The worlds will freeze one after the other, and all life will perish.
Avalok is right. If I do nothing, humans, elves, all will face destruction.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
What does that mean?
The gentleman will follow.
What do those poor elves ever do to them?
Captain! Report! The Novigrad delegation is half a day's travel from here.
They truly are rushing. Return to your post.
Yes, sir.
What of Novigrad's hierarch?
What of him?
Will he get his well-earned rest, or be sent straight to Dan Ruach?
This can just
be ill-advised and costly.
That dude just said, not old, but gray. Fuck.
His Imperial...
Nin Tamir Data.
Enough.
His beard popped in.
Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Someone's waiting for me.
Triss Merigold. Fear not. I do not intend to have her pursued. Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
We didn't talk about you.
I see.
If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher, I do not wish to see you ever again.
Need help with your wagon?
Think we'll be all right.
Aye, you betcha. We'll manage.
True. The barrels are ample, but we shall pour some off of each soon.
Change is coming.
True. No denying it.
Nilfgaard flees, yet here it seemed nothing could move them.
Left their wine behind too. That's generous.
Sure you don't need any help?
I believe we will manage.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
It's just a horse just sitting here. She can't be dead, right?
Not so fast, Roach.
Master Ort.
Got held back. You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38 and a half inch blade. Weight just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core.
glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsmen have the coin for my wares. When I say no witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Hort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes. No styling. Simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, have my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowling the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck in the path, Witcher.
A level 1 sword. Okay. It's a terrible sword. I thought it was gonna be like the best one in the game, and then. It's really weird being back where we started.
Assumes his lands to rule with grace and justice. Debts, burdens, and encumbrances owed to any other are hereby waived.
Stay here forever.
It means you must pay taxes to the noble Lord Dagwood.
This Lord Dagwood, who is it? Some relation of the noble. How am I to know?
If it weren't for us, the Black Ones would have sat here stolid until you no longer.
You're a hero and all mine. Lucky me.
Laugh if you will.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witcher's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
What? Excuse me?
The Third Northern War ended. The invader from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, The northern realms could not withstand Ymir's countless legions. Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all Redania. Weary of rebel raids, Ymir Var-Emrys conceded, restoring Temeria as a realm in liege to the Empire. When the guerrillas laid down their arms, the Emperor shifted his forces to other fronts. Through Nilfgaard's victory, Temerians got their country back, and history once again proved a consummate trickster. Having dealt with Radovid, Ymir of Var-Emrys did the same with enemies domestic. The Emperor's loyal spies named all who had conspired against him, traitors, soldiers, and aristocrats alike. Though their mutiny had only been a murky plan, the Emperor showed no mercy, as was his wont. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla, Fiona, Ellen, Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed. Then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kovir. And what of Geralt, you might ask? Well, he continued on as before, giving hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.
Dude. What the fuck? Dude. Dude. What the fuck? Crazy. Dude. This might be my favorite game ever. Dude. I hope you enjoyed the base game. That's crazy, man. I'm gonna mute and just let the credits roll for a little bit. See if there's any like post-credits thing. But yeah, thanks for being on this journey with me, guys. First time beating it. It's a masterpiece. Beautiful piece of work. Beautiful. And we still have two TLCs, so can't wait to see those. Man. Wow, that was amazing. Alright. We'll end the stream here, and we'll start back on this again later. So we can start the DLC. Check, what was this? Alright, just gonna save. And I'll see you later.